Welcome back to my channel. So today I have my friend Charita with me. You want to say something?
So today we're shooting a party outfit ideas lookbook. And yeah. We're creating outfits from the clothes that we already have in our wardrobe.
Yes.
So that you guys can also take inspiration and not spend your money.
A lot of money. Yeah. Because we already have so many clothes in our wardrobe. We just have to style it differently. Yeah. That's it. And nobody will know that you're wearing the same clothes again.
And even if they know, we don't care.
We have washing machines. I mean, we can wash it again, we can wear them again, who cares?
Yeah.
So we'll be showing you all of that. There's one more video on my channel with her. Hopefully she will link it down below. You will have to, please.
I would.
And let's get started.
We are going to start with Sonia's outfit first, and this outfit is perfect for a house party and it is the best way to dress up your everyday basics. So for this outfit, Sonia has paired her suede burnt orange mini skirt with a striped high neck top, and to make the look party appropriate, she has paired it with these pearl hoops and this black fur jacket, and she has added a watch to go with it. She's completed the look with these black boots paired with these black stockings. You can remove the stockings too, it totally depends on you. It is no secret that I'm absolutely obsessed with pantsuits, and you can make them work for the party season by dressing them up. This look can work for a Christmas party or a New Year's party. So all I did was I wore a red pantsuit, and to add a party vibe to this look, I added these gold pins and these statement pearl heart earrings. I added a fun little detail with this green bag that has heart cutouts on the strap. To give the pantsuit a not so serious vibe, I cinched the blazer at the waist using a belt, and finally added the gold heels. So this look is for all you girls out there who love their jeans and do not like dressing up in dresses or skirts for a party. So for this look, what Sonia did is she paired her very comfortable jeans with this embellished sweater to make the look party appropriate, and she also added these gold statement earrings to complete the look. Since comfort is the key for this look, she finally added these boots, and that's it. This look is for all those girls out there who love dressing up for the party season, and black and white is such a classic combination, but it can be really boring, so I added a lot of textures in this look to make it interesting. For this look, I started with layering my black leather dress over this white top that has amazing golden stripes going on and has balloon sleeve details, and paired it with these snakeskin thigh-high boots and added these statement crystal earrings. This is such a perfect night out party look, and you can also add a layer like a jacket or a fur coat if needed. So I hope you guys enjoy the video and the party looks that we created.
And now we are in somewhere new place called Atta Market, and that video will be going live on my channel.
Yeah. So agar aapko janne hai hum yahan pe kya karne aaye hai, to please go to her channel and watch the video, and go to her channel, subscribe, like the video. I do the same for my video as well. And now we'll see you at Sonia's channel.
Yeah.